Sissy Sullivan.
And I'm Tracy Turner, and we're with the Sullivan Turner team at Maybaum Real Estate.
And we are leaning against the rail at the Aiken Training Track on this Friday afternoon, bringing you the weekly wrap-up. And we have had an exciting week.
They just keep getting more and more exciting.
They do. We've had two closings, two multiple offer scenarios we've navigated, and we've had our two listings in Woodside go under contract this week.
It's been a great week. So thank you.
It's going to be, I'm sure, an exciting one ahead. Okay, Tracy, you want to talk about the Aiken market?
Yes.
Down the stretch they come, the numbers.
Okay. New to the market, a total of 83 new listings hit the market this week, 11 land listings, and 72 residential listings came on the market. As far as properties that went under contract, we had 135 properties go under contract, 10 were land, and 125 residential, and we had 70 properties close this week, and out of those, 3 were land, and 67 were residential properties.
So this is the third week in a row where new inventory coming on the market is not matching the numbers in terms of what's gone under contract and pending and sold. So it's a great time if you're considering putting your property on the market to do so. We've seen strong list to sales percentages. I think it was actually 100% last week. And really our median price points are going upward.
Yes, so as far as median price point, $198,000, and then those residential properties that came on the market, that was $210,000 median list price point.
So tomorrow we are going to be back here at one of Aiken's finest properties, Trailwalk Cottage at 1354 Audubon. And Becky, while we're talking, if you maybe want to give a little teaser treat of what we're going to be bringing to you live on Facebook at 2:30 tomorrow. Trailwalk sits on 8.64 acres. It has stables, a darling guest house, a beautifully renovated 1917 cottage, and really one of the most spectacular settings in all of Aiken. It's truly singular, and we cannot wait to show it to you in person tomorrow, Facebook Live at 2:30, live or later.
Hope to see you then.
Bye.
Bye.